Hello students, today we'll see subject grammar of standard 3rd, lesson number 12, question words. A question is a sentence that asks for information. What is a question? A question, it is a sentence which is asked for the information. After asking the question, we get the answer. That means we get some information. So question is asked to get some information. So question begins with the capital letters and ends with the question mark. So when we start, when we write the question or when we ask the question or write the question in the notebook, it always starts with the capital letter and ends with the question mark. A question generally begins with the following questions. So the questions generally can be asked with the following words. For example, what, who, whom, whose, which, when, where, why, and how. For example, what is your name? Who took my pen? Whom are you waiting for? Whose book is this? Which is your pen? When can you meet me? Where do you live? Why are you angry? How did you know my name? So this way we can ask the question. Okay, so these are the words are used to ask the question. When you ask a question, let your voice rise in the pitch at the end. So when you are asking the question, let your voice rise at the end. For example, what is your name? Who took my pen? So raise your voice when the question should be, when you are asking the question, our voice should be raised up at the end. Now here, fill in the blanks with the correct question words. Then read the questions loudly, letting your voice rise in the pitch at the end. So down we have exercise. Read these questions and try to write the correct words over here. For example, dash, will the school bell ring? When will the school bell ring? Dash, are you doing? What are you doing? Dash, are you feeling today? How are you feeling today? Dash, have you hidden the keys? Who have hidden the keys? Dash, shoes are these? Whose shoes are these? Dash, didn't you come for my party? Why didn't you come for my party? Dash, have you invited to the party? Whom have you invited to the party? Dash, shall I keep my bag? Where shall I keep my bag? Dash, do you like the best? Do you like best? Which shirt do you like best? So this way we can ask the questions. So you yourself try to read these sentences and write the question words over here and read these questions with the ending with the high pitch. Thank you.